Local women on Tuesday gathered outside the Shani Shingnapur temple to stop women activists from entering the shrine. They were seen offering prayers. The Shani Shingnapur temple follows an old practice of not allowing women to enter the core shrine area, claiming women to be impure. Women have planned to storm the Shani Shingnapur temple in Ahmednagar district on Republic Day to end this age-old humiliating practice. Heavy security has been placed in and around the temple to thwart this attempt. Correspondent Vishwas from Maharashtra for ANI.